Good morning, guys. What's good?
She prescribed Latuda.
Happy Monday. I was busy editing, but my new refrigerator came, so let's go check it out. Okay, so you guys are getting a quick little look at it with me for the first time. Here's the water, cubed ice, crushed ice. This is the refrigerator. Oh, I have to take out all the, these are all the drawers. They didn't, the shelves, they just came and bought it in. They didn't, I guess, put it together, so I gotta do that. Second, then I have this. I love this because this like lifts up and goes down. I could put up bottles of wine there. Oh, yes. This first drawer, I think I'm gonna make Jasmine's like snack drawer, which is extremely cool. You lock it, lock this. Oh, it's taped. Tape. Well, this moves and adjusts. Everything's all taped up and sealed up and stuff still. But yeah, here's the freezer, the drawer. I love it. Oh my god, it's so cute. It's a black stainless steel, like basically like helps resist the fingerprint on it. So yeah. And I got a few other new things I haven't shown you guys. I am cleaning, so I excuse the mess in the house right now. But we got a new rug. This is a shag white rug from Ruggable, so it's completely washable, which I am in love with. My new couches. These are not the pillows that came on the couches, but I bought pillow covers from Amazon to make it so pretty. And then these are my old coffee tables, but if you guys noticed, they were like this steel color before, and so I spray painted them like a rose gold. I don't know if it's like picking up in here really well, but it's so pretty. I love it, and it's just like just the right amount of femininity. And then we took the old raggedy couches and put them over here for the kids, for the boys, because, you know, like, they come over, they have friends over, their girlfriends over, and they want to hang out and watch TV. I was going to put the other TV in here and buy a new TV for that living room, but yeah, I haven't yet. But yeah, so far I'm loving the changes that we have made in the house, but there's like a whole lot more that you guys have not seen yet, but yeah. So you love your hair, pretty girl?
Yeah.
Yeah? Did it hurt once you combed it? Did it? Braided it?
That much.
Look at us from the front so we can see. You're so pretty. I love you. She wanted so badly this new book from FGTV. So yesterday I ordered for her, and it says it's out for delivery. Your new book?
Yeah, and that book is New York's bestseller.
One of New York's top bestseller list. Yes. So yeah, I hope you like it. She loves books. You love to read? My baby loves to read, especially if it's something she's interested in. She will non-stop read. I love it. She's gonna be so smart. Well, she is already so smart, but she's gonna be very successful in life, so you gotta just watch out. But anyways, I am gonna finish up this vlog. I have to go to work today. Speaking of work, okay, so I work at a restaurant, as you guys know. We have like the whole COVID thing going on, and basically, you know, everyone is required to wear masks. When you sit at the table, you're required to wear a mask unless you're eating, and if you get up from your table, you're supposed to have a mask on as you walk around to go to the bathroom or whatnot. So what bothers me most is they're not requiring people to wear their masks when they get up to go to the restroom. Like, I got people walking past me all day without a mask, and then I don't like it. You know, I don't want your cooties. I don't want your COVID cooties. I'm protecting you from whatever COVID cooties that I may have that I don't know of. You know, if I'm asymptomatic, I don't have COVID, knock on wood. But if I did, I'm trying to protect you. So why aren't you trying to protect me? And my job, this is just like, they don't care. They really don't care. They don't care. I'm so over it. I think this year I will probably be moving on from there and just focusing on my businesses and stuff and put more work into that instead of focusing on someone else's paper and business. So yeah, I think that's what I'll be doing sometime soon. I just don't know when. But yeah, push come to shove, it may be today. Like, baby, you don't even get it. But yeah, I'm gonna finish this vlog up for you guys. I'm so behind in videos and vlogs, and I really want to take my time with my videos and editing and make sure they look good for you guys. So yeah, I am gonna get this going, and then I will see you guys in a little bit. Yeah. Don't open your eyes yet. Hold on, I'm putting your food in front of you. It's a challenge. Now open your eyes. What's that? Huh, what's that, baby girl? Is that the book you wanted me to order for you? The FGTV book? You happy? Very cool. What's good, guys? Welcome back. New day, new vlog, new hair. Yep, I am gonna do a full review on this hair, so look out for that if it hasn't already been posted. Starting this vlog off late today. It's not really down right now, so don't come for me. But anyways, I started this vlog off late today. I am cooking dinner right now because we went grocery shopping and had to get some things done, so yeah. Let's go.
No lighting. So keep the crazy coming if you have to.
Downstairs cooking dinner and watching Below Deck Mediterranean. I am currently making some steak. Yeah, I'm sending him back to the store to get me some shrimp and some salad because I'm not going to eat the mashed potatoes. I'm trying to keep mine light. But yeah, look at my refrigerator. Has some foods in here. And we have little tour here, and this two drawers down here, and the other fridge we put outside, and that is partially stocked out there. So yeah, when there's food in the house, mama's happy because my kids are fed. So anyways, I'm gonna get back to cleaning or cooking, sorry, and I'm gonna watch TV, and I'll talk to you guys in a minute. Dinner for me: steak, shrimp, asparagus, salad with this dressing, and a little bit of 57 sauce on my steak, and then some wine. Jessie B. She got her hair braided about 2 weeks ago. It looks so cute. Let's see what your headphones. Alright guys, hope you guys enjoy the vlog. It is late. I think it's like 11 o'clock. I'm tired. I can't even keep my eyes open anymore. I am gonna get ready for bed, and I will see you guys in the next vlog.